sincere. 12:47 p.m. Central Time on Sunday, February 12th, 2012. And I'm over here on IntelliCast. I've got the continental radar view turned on, plus Titan storm tracking. And we're going to go ahead and zoom in here. I'm going to show you what's going on. There's a severe weather outbreak that's brewing. And right now, you can see that there's some snow and some ice that's going all the way down here over South Texas, maybe even into Mexico. Now, actually, to show you what's going on, I'm going to have to turn on the cloud cover. And we'll go ahead and animate this up. And you'll see this comma shape that's in the clouds here. That's a low pressure system. And it's starting to spin all the way down here into South Texas. Now, as it does, it's going to swirl back up and come up to the north on a northward track. Now, to see that, you can see all the alerts that are issued by the National Weather Service for winter weather. Winter weather advisories all the way from Texas into central Missouri. And I'm guessing that will go further to the north as the day and days progress. But out ahead of this storm, in this, well, clear area right here, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Tennessee, Kentucky, we're going to have to watch for severe weather that breaks out ahead of this cold front. So let me turn this back on and show you what I'm talking about. As this cold and warm air mix down here in the south, you're going to see severe weather break out, such as damaging winds, hail, possible tornadoes. Now, currently, they don't have any kind of severe weather warning issued. And they don't issue these warnings until they actually detect severe weather. So, I mean, they're not going to put out an alert for possible severe weather. There's just no way. So, we're going to have to watch, guys. Any one of these southern states, have a plan, be ready, be prepared, batten down the hatches, you know, just pull the stuff into your garage, that kind of thing, in case those damaging winds or hail come through. And that's in the south only. We're looking at Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, Tennessee, Kentucky, and possibly Virginia. This area in here. And again, that's as this storm comes out, and the cold air behind it is going to mix with this warm air from the Gulf, and it'll give us a repeat of what happened most likely like a week and a half ago. We had a whole week where there was no severe weather. It was absolutely amazing to see that. We had almost an entire year where every single week we had some kind of tornado, hail, damaging winds somewhere in the continental U.S. Last week, first week, almost, I think it was the first week, that we didn't have anything happen across the entire country. So that was good to see. Now, guys, if you get any reports on severe weather tonight, go ahead and put them down below this video. And I name the states, and I'll put them down below in the text, too. If you know anybody who lives in these states, you can get the video over to them, okay? Cheers.